I read about this.
Do you have a query?
You have my focus.
I can see how worried you are about Dagrin.
I've got a lot to make up for. For a long time, I knew I needed to protect Azeroth. I gave up a lot. I gave up too much. I should have spent more time protecting you than Dagrin.
Dagrin's been through a lot too.
I know. I want to be here for him as his granddad. I wasn't responsible enough. That needs to change. I've spent too many years listening to Azeroth's voice. I'm glad I can listen to yours now.
Aye, Father. We'll figure it out together.
Let's get down to business, then.
May your hammer strike true. We will survive. We always do.
Work delayed. No more work. Work delayed. My task is done. At last. I
Outsiders detected. Bryn. Speaker detected. The High Speaker warned us about you.
Protect the machines. But the machine.
Battle begins. No more work.
Something to do? You should have remained on the surface. Speak up, Bryn. Keep it quick, Bryn. I don't know what to believe anymore. My efficiency is impaired. Take my access key. Never did like the High Speaker's pomposity. Watch your step.
The machines must be preserved.
The High Speaker must be stopped. Regroup with Moira. I'll head for the Hall of Awakening.
Well, I'm listening. May your hammer strike true. I dismiss you. The three hammers stand as one. You may take your leave.
You dare challenge the will of the High Speaker. Suffer for your hubris.
Let's see how brave you are when your protective shield is gone.
Slag and rust! This isn't over. The High Speaker will hear of this.
Have you heard anything I need to know? If you hear it. We've caught up to him. Champion, take him out. I'll guard their ear. Rouse yourself, champion! The enemy advances! Looks like Varric's machine is still usable. Use that mechanical contraption to blast them to scrap! Now let's regroup ahead.
Are you here to chat or work? Mind yourself, champion. We need you. We will survive. We always do. Well, I'm listening. I dismiss you. Brynth is already inside the Hall of Awakening. Let's move! Best mind your manners in the presence of a queen.
I can hardly believe it. This place dates back to the time of the Titans.
Time for that later, Dagrin. We've a fight in our hands.
Thank you.
High Speaker Eurek refuses your entry. High Speaker will.
I'll get the door. Lead the way, champion.
Intruders, activate the defenses.
Champion! Those bombs have enough firepower to destroy the turrets! Hurry! We need to catch up to Brynth. We're near the stone vault. That's where the dormant Earthen are stored.
And if those Earthen awaken at Skarden...
Get those doors open, lad. I'm fast.
This configuration? I've read about this. Proper alignment of the runes should open the way.
Stay near me, champion. I'll heal your wounds.
time here. Got it. We can proceed.
So many Skarden. If only we'd known about them sooner.
So you're relentless, vindictive, and misguided. Perhaps my golems can show you the error of your ways.
I'll be damned if I let Bryn's people be turned into monsters!
This room seems different. Do the walls seem older to you?
I've seen rooms like this before. There's Titan machinery in here.
Outside, the Earthen rebuilt the machines. But the oldest ones remain unchanged.
It is time to step down, High Speaker. Everyone knows what you've done.
What I've done? Saved us all? I have found a path to our salvation.
You would have us all live as Skarden?
Better to live as a Skarden than die as an Earthen.
Let's go.
It is done! Now, with this power, all Earthmen shall awaken.
Them all. It's over.
Granda, you can stop this. I've seen you wield Azeroth's gift. It's you. You're the only one who can save them. Azeroth, let your blessing pass to them. You did it, Granda. You saved them. You woke me. Who are you? I'm Magni. Magni. But who am I? Whoever you want to be.
You need a god. Oh, someone picky. I find more stuff for you. Thank you.
the mountain lends us its strength.
I'm ready for anything.
You may take your leave.
Refer all diplomatic questions to my daughter, Moira. Magni, in the flesh. Ah, glad you're here. Champion, good to see you. Azeroth still needs us. Smooth, isn't it? Who'd have thought it'd be like a wee bairn's bottom underneath? We must forge ahead. I'm ready for anything. Azeroth still needs us.
I speak for the machines. Conversation terminated.
You address the Queen Regent of the Dark Iron Clan.
If you hear anything I note, let me know.
May your hammer strike true.
Mind yourself, champion. We need you.
The High Speaker has ruled for as long as any of us can remember. But he's no longer one of us.
Well, sounds like you need a new High Speaker. And Brynth, you're the right earthen for the job.
Me? Elaborate.
You cared for your people like no one else has. Not by commanding. But by understanding.
Then you know I will leave it to my people to decide.
Something tells me they already have.
Honor Guard, reporting for duty. If you'll accept the position.
I accept. I am the High Speaker.
If you hear anything I note, let me know. Find yourself, champion. We need you.
Let's get down to business then.
Bring back more shiny things. Where I got it! More stuff for you!
This is not junk! This treasure! Shiny things!
It's not junk! It's treasure! Oh, someone picky! More stuff for you! Don't ask where I got it! I'll bring back more shiny things!
Another interruption? Raise the machine.
You need a hammer? Or an open hand? We will survive. We always do.
I speak for the Unbound, but they have no master. Follow what drives you.
Who is calling for help?
Outsiders detected. Watch your step.
You may take your leave. May your hammer strike true. I dismiss you. The three hammers stand as one.
I'm still working. Are you leaving? If that is all,
Best mind your manners in the presence of a queen.
We will survive. We always do.
I dismiss you.
Make it quick. We're busy. I'm still working. Are you leaving? Wherever you please, don't you? Stay productive. Keep me informed. Watch your step. Back to work.
You need a hammer? Or an open hand? May your hammer strike true.
If you hear anything, a note, let me know.
You may take your leave.
You address the Queen Regent of the Dark Iron Clan. The three hammers stand as one.
Find yourself, champion. We need you. We will survive. We always do. If you hear anything of note, let me know. Mind yourself, champion. We need you.
May your hammer strike true. The three hammers stand as one.
Have you met your quota? Keep me informed.
The mountain lends us its strength. I dismiss you. You may take your leave.
Do you intend to idle all day? Watch your step. We all have our tasks. You go wherever you please, don't you?
Let's get down to business then.
If you hear anything of note, let me know. We will survive. We always do.
Well, I'm listening.
You don't look busy enough.
Have you heard anything I need to know?
Thank you. Outsiders detected. back to work. If that is all.
Are you here to chat or work?
Mind yourself, champion. We need you.
We all have our tasks. You don't look busy enough.
May your hammer strike true. You address the Queen Regent of the Dark Iron Clan. The three hammers stand as one.
I got what you need! Hurry back! What's up?
Welcome. Travel safe. greetings. Farewell. May your days bring you joy. I hope to see you again soon. worthy of your travels. May your days bring you joy. Farewell. Travel safe. Farewell.
Well, I'm listening. You may take your leave.
Return if you have more queries.
I dismiss you.
Have you heard anything I need to know? If you hear anything, a note, let...
So, now that you've changed, how do you feel?
I feel humbled. Like I've carried a burden for a long time. Like I've finally been forgiven. I've had debts to pay.
Forgiveness shouldn't be easy. When I was much younger, we clashed a lot. Some things... Well... There were things I couldn't forgive you for. When you were in your other state, I at least knew you were learning. I didn't want to forgive you. And I didn't want you to forget what you've done. What you did.
What changed your mind?
Well... Watching you and Dagrin. He sees you differently than I do. He sees who you've become. You're here for him.
Alas, my old life. I can't live my life that way.
Aye. You need to be here and do right. For both of us. You can see how much you mean to Dagrin.
I understand. I've changed, and my life has changed. I don't want to live in the past. I want our family to have a future.
Then I'm glad we still have our future.
Onward and upward. On to the next adventure.
What is your query? May your cause hold true.
Begin speaking. Returning to work.